Your orders are to get to the second at Quassia Wood, 1 mile southeast of the town of Lacoste. Deliver this to Colonel McKenzie. It is a direct order to call off tomorrow morning's attack. If you don't, it will be a massacre. We will lose 2 battalions, 1,600 men, your brother among them.
30,000 Rams, hoping we can give him 45.
There are 400,000 men on this beach, sir. We'll just have to do our best.
Bother, sir.
The general is sure the enemy have withdrawn. There are aerials of the new line that...
Shut up. We fought and died over every inch of this fucking place. Now they suddenly give us miles. It's a trap.
It isn't right that other men should fight and die, that I would just be sitting at home safe. I need to serve. Right in the middle with the other guys, no less danger, just... while everybody else is taking life, I'm gonna be saving.
So they got drunk as lords and shot themselves or something. Why are you showing me this? Ideals are peaceful. History is violent.
Stay. When I knew I had to leave and they might never see me.
I just hope that when O'Hale gets shot, it's through the front of his jacket. Like a simple entry wound, not much mass. Already got hit in the back, blew most of his guts and intestines out, hit the frame.
Goddamn SS battalion.
Bring him under.
Yeah. What's
the weapon? Yeah, just get off seat, all right? Looks bad.
I thought they were going to send us back up the line or for food or something. I thought it was going to be something easy. Right? I never thought it would be this.
It's my home.
There's only one way this war ends. Last man standing.